We've all heard about loans guaranteed by properties, shares, and jewelries. But have you heard of a loan collateralized using cheese? Yes, you heard that right. Credito Emiliano or Credem Bank, which is located in northern Italy, has been issuing these loans since 1953 to local cheese producers in exchange for their Parmigiano-Reggiano cheese wheels. Earlier, these cheese producers had to wait for 18 to 36 months for the cheese to age properly. Farmers were forced to sell their cheese wheels prematurely at a discounted rate to secure cash, resulting in a major setback for these cheese manufacturers. Credem Bank provides cash to cheese manufacturers and promotes the cheese industry by helping them maintain liquidity without devaluing their cheese. The bank stores over 300,000 cheese wheels in a massive climate-controlled warehouse and gets experts to check on them because they are a delicate asset. But they are worth it. Do you know why? Because each cheese wheel costs anywhere between $1,000 to $2,500. This values the bank's entire collateral at around $500 million. What do you think? Is this a valid business plan? Do let us know in the comment section and follow Jobaj for more such content.